Deputies say fireworks in Marion County scared off a retired canine officer. They're looking for Laika and say they need your help. She escaped from her home in Canby Thursday night. They say Laika is microchipped and her caller has her information. We have the Marion County Sheriff's Office number on your screen. If you see Laika, you're asked to contact them.